That's old Wiley himself.
When y'all are locating and you get a response, you don't ever respond back, right?
Not usually.
I mean, because that's all you wanted to do is just know that he's there.
Yeah, we don't want him to come.
Yeah.
All right, here's the deal. We pulled up here. Something's ready.
Fucking wind.
Yeah, I ain't liking the wind.
It's swapping.
All right, here's the deal. Me and Kerry Wayne got Corey Williams in from Florida. We went out locating last night. Got 3-4 groups located for this morning. Well, we got here just a little bit early. Still had some dark time to kill before we made our first set. We said, let's ride down this other road and check right here. We didn't check this spot last night. Get out of the truck. We didn't turn the camera on right off the bat. I howl one time and they light up out here right beside us. I'm sure hear them. But that's going to change our plans up just a little bit. Looks like we're going to make a set right here before we go to the other few that we got located. See if Corey can knock one in the dirt here shortly. The weather's kind of funny this morning. We had real calm winds last night. The winds kind of picked up a little bit. It's swirling, blowing a little bit crazy right now. Hopefully that won't mess us up. We're going to try to... It's a little bit of a timber edge right here. Coyotes are in these short pines. We're going to try to go down the edge of it and get the wind right. And set up and see if we can call them things in. We're just waiting on camera light right now. As soon as we got enough camera light to set up in the woods and film, we'll try to get these coyotes. It's MFK time. You ready, Corey?
MFK all day.
That's what I'm talking about. Just like it, baby.
How fast was that, Corey Williams that from Florida?
Time. That was on time.
What do you think about MFK, Corey Williams from Florida?
I love it.
That's man, awesome. I was trying to wait on you to shoot, but he was fixing to go.
As soon as I seen you pull, I seen you just flash.
And I heard him coming.
I'd have never got up and killed him in time.
Man,
I'm glad you shot him.
Any other setup, and I would have waited all day long.
Hey, no, don't wait on me, man. Let's don't let them some bitches get away. I ain't here all about that.
Hey.
I'm here to kill them.
Well, hey, that's as much your coyote as it is ours. That's a good deal, man.
Absolutely, man. That's right on time right there.
Huge, yeah.
Looked like a good-looking coyote.
He looked pretty.
How many howls was that?
Man, two or three at the most.
Just like that. MFK. MFK diaphragms. If you ain't got some, you better get some.
You're messing up.
We howled from the truck. Tell y'all what happened this morning. Me and Kierwayne's behind the camera as usual. Corey showed up last night, about 7 o'clock,
yep.
6:37.
Yep.
We waited on Kierwayne to get to the house. We went out and done some locating. Located three or four groups that we were going to start on this morning. Well, we got here just a little bit early. It's cloudy. We had some time to kill. So we decided to locate on this road. Road's right out here behind the camera. We drove down there, located, and just to kill that daylight. Didn't even get the camera out. I howled one time, these coyotes answered us, not too far off the road. So we, and Corey can, a lot of what y'all don't see, Corey made mention of it, a lot of what y'all don't see is the time we spend trying to get a setup right. You can tell how thick it is in here. And the camera probably doesn't do it justice. I mean, we're looking down a deer trail one way and down a deer trail another way, and that's it. We get in here, we actually made a loop, tried to get on them in the bottom.
Yep.
Wind's been kind of funny. We didn't like that setup, didn't like how it laid out, so we took the time, come back around, come right in here into the same timber that the coyotes are in. And this is the best we could do with it. And we wasn't thrilled with this setup because it's bad thick. We sat down, we did have the wind in our favor. So that's number one, having the wind in your favor. But we sat down, Corey's covering a deer trail, I'm covering a deer trail. I howl, they light up, and actually two coyotes. And they were split up just a little bit. We let them howl, I howl back one more time. When he howls this time, he's yipping, and you can tell he's coming towards us. And it wasn't but a second I could hear him in the brush. And luckily, he was on the deer trail that we were watching. Run up there, Kerry Wayne give us a go ahead to shoot, and rolled that sucker up right there. First stand of the morning, and this isn't even one we located last night, so we still got those other three or four places to go.
Right.
Corey Williams brought the luck with him from Florida, and we got one on the ground right now. Let's walk over and get this thing, take a look at him, and get headed out to get something else. He was a pretty coyote. Still is, but he's a dead one now.
How old do you think he is?
I figure that's a last year coyote.
Ain't gonna get good. No older.
He ain't gonna get no older, as Dave says. Boy, he caught that load to the head too. That was pretty close range.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, he's pretty.
We don't get no pretty dogs like that.
Female. Jason always wants to know the age of sex. So. Jason, this is a young female coyote with pretty light colored hair.
14 months old, right? Ain't that what we determined?
Yeah.
By the teeth and all, 14 months.
That's going to catch it pretty close. Running in its natural environment. We give Jason a little hell sometimes for some stuff he said on past videos. But that's a good deal. Let's throw this thing in the back of the truck here in a second. And we'll go try to get another one. Boy, Shell wanted you to pull the trigger on
that. Hey, I do. You know I do. But I don't want a coyote getting away either. I'd rather kill him.
Well, that's one of them
deals.
I'm going
to have another opportunity.
That's one of them deals where it was shoot then or,
absolutely.
Or not
absolutely.
Shoot.
Yeah, I absolutely want to kill I want us to kill him rather than him get away. If that means I don't shoot him, that's fine. I ain't got no big deal about that.
Good deal.
furrow well, the ground.
I hope your very first setup in Arkansas was a fun one.
Absolutely, man. I'm thrilled.
That was an action-packed.
Action-packed, man. That's what I was looking for.
Pretty fur on them.
Yeah,
I mean, we've killed some good-looking coyotes this summer compared to summers past. I mean, this one is furred up well to be, late summer coyote. Some of them we've killed in years past haven't been near as pretty as this coyote is. I tell you what else, Corey, I'm thinking about, Corey told me he's been growing that camouflage for about 2 years now. And I'm thinking about growing me one because I looked over at him.
Can't see me.
I didn't know where he was at. He looked headless over there. He looked like a ball of
natural face.
Looked like a ball of Florida moss hanging from a tree limb over there. That coyote run right in on top of us, never seen us either. He'd have run by Corey, he'd got tangled up. Let's drag this thing out of here and we'll go see if we can find another one. It's early and we got coyotes located in other spots, so.
Red clay and sand. My point ain't subtle here. I'm a southern man. Where the beer seems colder and the women seem hotter. Where the world don't seem so damn modern. Where a good old boy like me still has a chance.
That's right.
All this is where I. It's all about the sound, don't you ask?